Dojo.
This is our first video, so leave some support and like, share, subscribe. Hope a lot of people watch this. We're gonna show you guys how to make this ivory soap bar. Kind of look like cotton candy, but don't think twice about eating it.
Very hot.
Yes, so if we get the time, it's very
it's
hot.
It's hard to look pink.
No, it's just nothing like pink, blue. I forgot to tell you, this is very hot. It's gonna be somewhere down here if this isn't the camera view. Anyways, what you're gonna do, the microwave safe,
bowl plastic.
Bowl, not plastic, plate. Unwrap this, so let me unwrap this. While it's exploding, or whatever you wanna call it. I will tell you why it does that. And then for your microwave, you're gonna set it for 2 minutes. So we will go put this in and set it to 2 minutes. So I'm gonna
hold the bar.
Okay, open up your microwave and you're gonna take your ivory soap and your plate. This is stage two. I'm gonna shut it. And you're going
close
to okay guys, so if you saw the speed up, that was pretty cool. Anyways, we're gonna open this up, and as I told you, it's very hot. Anyways, you're gonna need something to grab it out of the microwave. I happen to have this. Somehow grab it very carefully.
Yes.
Now, if it did go over the plate, you can spin it like we did. Or what you can do is you can take sections off of it until it's not over the plate and you have enough space to grab it.
Well, so if you like touch it,
I'm going to tell you why it does this. Why it does this is that when they're making it, they pump air into it, and the air has water molecules in it. And when the water molecules heat up, it starts to shred. And it kind of looks like you're shredding cheese, but it looks nothing like that because it doesn't come off in shreds. I mean, it does, very soft shreds. And be warned, it does make big of a mess. Only if you, like play with it in a way that you're taking pieces off because it does crumble.
Like this.
Basically bread, very delicate bread.
Grab it.
Anyways, hope you guys did enjoy this tutorial, and we will see you guys next time.